Tell me how it's been in New Jersey for you. I know you had the injury to start, but how's it going now?
Well, it's going really good lately. Obviously, missed the first couple months with an injury and played 60 games to start the season. But since I came back in the last 25 games or so, I feel like it's the best hockey I've played in a long while. I think, I feel a little better on the ice, skating a little better, and the results are there.
What did it mean to you when they gave you the A?
Well, it's, it's obviously something that is not out of the ordinary from what I did in San Jose. I've been in the A for a while, so, we've got our captain, El Salvador, now, so, fill in the leadership role, and something I take pride in, and it's been good.
You've been very physical in this game, like you usually are, but seemed to have a little bit more of a push or a zip to your hits. Is this something that, for you, coming back playing the Sharks for the first time, you want to show them something?
Well, I just, just... You're right, leading to them a little more, and it's something where obviously they've had a core together for a while, all those guys, and it's been a little bit of me just trying to play physical and probably trying to play a little more physical against those guys, but I think that's also part of the game. I think we've got to get on our D and play physical against that D who skate well, move the puck well, but make them defend.
Not a lot of people pick the New Jersey Devils to be where they are, and playing very well going into the break and now coming out of it. What's the potential for this team? Where do you see them going?
Well, I think our potential is unlimited once we get in the playoffs. I think we're built for that time of year. Our goaltending is unbelievable. I think it's very satisfying when you win here. You win as a team. Everyone has their role, and everyone buys into it. So it's a great feeling.
Thanks, Ryan. Great to see you.
Okay, guys. Great talk.